Open to suggestions.
Stand by.
We're in. I disabled the firewall. I'll not sacrifice the lives of my soldiers for that man's pride.
But can you stop this storm?
Only Espinosa can stop it.
Give Rodriguez the flight controls.
And he can steer the storm far out to sea.
I have a better idea.
Oscar.
Rodriguez, your tenacity is commendable.
Did my father ever tell you the Rodriguez family motto?
It's not something we ever really discussed.
Don't fuck with a scorpion.
Unless you prepare to get stung.
Wait, we can make a deal!
I mean, you can see why I thought it was aliens. It was a flying saucer, see or not?
If I told you about the things we didn't finish...
Wait, what? Ay, dígame.
Izzy, get over here. You have to try this.
Hey, I'm a vegetarian.
But it's real American barbecue.
Oh, no, son. This isn't real American barbecue. This is grilling. Now, the only real barbecue comes from Central Texas. Just like me.
Don't fuck with the scorpion.
Something Espinosa said. My father and I have always been pawns in a larger game. Whether we knew it or not.
You think that's true?
He was. Maybe not in Solis.
Well, definitely not in Solis. Destroying Project Yapa must have cost the agency trillions.
It always comes back to the agency.
That it does.
Let's take them down. Let's take down the agency.
Son of a bitch. All right. I'm in.
I'm with you too, Rico. We're with you.
We have an army. It's not a bad start. Come on. We'll tell the others in the morning.
contact with enemy.
Diago and Santiago shop. I'm still Santiago.